shares of JD.com rising on the news. Take a look, up 9%. But markets overall are right near session lows.